Yeah, this is darkness here. As I was playing the Yu-Gi-Oh! World Championship 2008, when you get 85% of the cards, you get a green attire. Well, I kind of didn't like that attire, you know? It's just a simple purple dress that, well, with a purple dress with a green necklace. That's all about it. Well, I thought I would design a more sexy kind of outfit. Like, you know, there are so many sexy things in that game. Maybe a avatar can become a sexy queen as well. Here's a more traditional kind of dress.